maybe she's born with it. Or maybe, just maybe, it's mental illness, innit?
Okay.
So we're on the way to Kruger Park, and here's all the mist we drove through to get. Yeah, look at that. This is below us, so we're on a mountain, and look, sun's coming, it exists! Look at that. That's stunning. Ooh, cactus. This time it didn't prick me. And it's coming forward.
Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. I said uptown, funk.
Okay, so this thing is supposed to be on here, but look what happened. Like, that's not supposed to happen. What? So I need to stick a new thing on.
You up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you succeed and flown it. If you freak dead and own it. Don't brag about it, come show me. Come on, dance, jump on it. If you succeed and flown it.
Well, it's Saturday night and we in the spot. Don't believe it, just watch.
Just watch. Hey, 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 oh!
Uptown, funk you up.
Drink.
Young money, young money, young money, young money.
Love in a thousand different flavors. I wish that I could taste them all night. No, I ain't got no dinner plans, so you should bring all your friends. I swear that to all of y'all my type. Shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. Drink, swalla la la. Drink, swalla la la. Swalla la la. Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah.
Drink,
swalla la la. Drink, swalla la la.
Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, y'all. Bad girls gon' swallow, la, la. Bust down on my wrist in it, bitch. My pinky ring bigger than this. Matter how I'm Beverly Hills. Dollar got too many girls. Matter how I'm Beverly Hills. All she wears red bottom heels. When she back it up, put it on the top. When she drop it low, put it on the ground. DJ pop it, she gon' swallow that. Champagne pop it, she gon' swallow that.
Shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah. Drink, swalla la la. Drink, swalla la la. Swalla la la. Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah.
Drink,
swalla la la. Drink, swalla la la.
I swallow nothing, word to the Dalai Lama. He know I'm a fashion killer, word to John Galliano. He cupping that Valentino. Ain't no telling me no, I'm that bitch and he know. I got your wife in these thoughts, you don't get wins for that. I'm having another good year, we don't get blimps for that. This the gang still cold, we don't get minks for that. When I'm popping them bananas, we don't link chimps for that. I gave these bitches 2 years, now your time's up. Bless her heart, she throwing shots, but every line sucks. I'm in that cherry red foreign with the brown guts. My shit slapping like dude de LeBron nuts.
Come on, take a seat, cause you know what I'm saying. Shimmy, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah, shimmy, yeah.
My love.
Drink, swalla la la.
My love.
Drink, swalla la la.
Hey! Oh.
machine when I do it. I'll be catching fire, gasoline when I do it. My turn. I make this look easy, hit it boom like gasoline. If they call me Lamborghini, cause I know just what I'm worth. It's like the 0 to 100, but my body make them stutter. Stop my engine, push the button, cause I'm gonna be coming first. Yeah, I'm a machine when I do it. I'll be catching fire, gasoline when I do it.
Okay, so this picnic place that we're at right now, it's beautiful, as you can see, like all the others, stunning, stunning, stunning. And now, you know, at the end of the video, I showed you there were 3 Shongalolos. Like, when I turned the camera off, my mom told me there were way more, that I just walked over them. And now my biggest fears, like worms, any worms, Shongalolos, earthworms, any single worm there is, I'm scared of it. So I literally like ran back here trying to dodge them. I got so freaked out and I'm sitting in the car like, yeah, my parents are there. I'm not getting on this car. Not a chance. Yeah. And then earlier this morning before we left, so we were getting ready and our sliding door thing was open a little bit. And my mom and I were waiting for my dad to pack like the cooler box or whatever. And then my mom like, not screams, but like goes, ah, but like, I don't know if you've seen a higher voice. And I look and I see this thing like on all fours and I'm like, whose child is crawling around? And that's creepy. And then I look again, I'm like, holy cow. And then I jump on the bed and I scream, ah. And it was a big baboon. Like, I mean, it was a big one. Like, I'm not talking like small baboon, I'm talking a big freaking baboon. Like, your. And then my dad got up and it ran away and then we closed the sliding door. But sure, I wish I was vlogging during that time. I really wish I was. So yeah.
I make it shower.
Just swam, as you can see my shoulders are a bit burnt there. Yeah, but anyway, finally getting my color back, going tan again. But right now it's almost 3:30 and it's 41 degrees. Now it's 43. It's 45 now.
Don't be fooled, again. You're wrapped up in the arms of an animal. Get you thinking that I'm innocent, but wait till I get you home. I'm the one.
still wanna know if you're alone. I keep trying to put this behind me. I still wanna know who's taking you home. For tonight, I'm gonna give my mind.
That was the flood level in 2000. That one is 2013. Look at the difference. Oops.
I think it worked out. It's still there.
It's a zebra crossing. Check zebra crossing.
Going home, take the long way round. Life's passing back with the windows down. I still got you on my mind. Starting to realize, no matter what I do, I will only harm myself trying to hurt you. And if I tell them.
Okay, so for this Kruger trip, we went from the very south of the Kruger National Park in Mpumalanga to the very top, to the very north of the Kruger National Park in Limpopo. So yeah, I think this camp that we are at now, Letaba and then Sitara, all in Limpopo, and then others all in Mpumalanga. But yeah, we've pretty much traveled the whole Kruger. Because we've gone to every single, we stopped at every single camp. We haven't stayed there, but we stopped at least every single one. And yeah, we traveled the whole of Kruger. We've gone to most picnic sites and everything. So yeah, but it's been raining most of the time. There's been a few hot days. One of them is today, which is good. It's still a bit chilly, but it's not raining. So that's great. And yeah, so this is like the first time we've traveled the whole of Kruger, which is pretty cool. So yeah. And I'm not doing this like a normal vlog,
I'm doing it differently, so I'm not gonna like wake up every morning and vlog myself or go to bed, vlog myself. I'm showing you all the animals, so it's not that boring, and then I'm speaking only when necessary. And I'm also gonna make some other funny YouTube videos for at Kruger, so also go like those and enjoy. Okay, bye. Morning, guys. It's like 5 something in the morning, probably 5:30 now. But today is our last day. We're leaving now, packing to go. Yeah. First and I said at Bachendal, next to Satara, next to Letaba, next to Shingwetzi, then next to Pretoria Scorp, and then last to Bachendal, and that's where I'm ending it. I love this little mirror, it's so cute, best lighting for TikToks. And anyway, so yeah, I hope you enjoyed this vlog. Please give it a big like and subscribe, and enjoy. And Kruger, thank you, you've been good to us, we've seen so many great animals. And yeah, see you next time, or just soon. Yo, I love Kruger. Okay, bye.